what it would be under Obamacare, to 19%. You're talking about a tax cut for the rich, about specifically to the oilers, and that goes specifically to the ultra-rich. So when you look at the eagle based on merit and based on artisan CBO, it's not a question as to whether or not this bill is a good thing. It would just be an utter disaster for the crazy and luxury upper life for, you know, also then you go, well, okay, who is this bill for? You dig a little deeper. You find charlatans. They don't really believe it. Charvisions is. If you happen to go, you know, I think it's over 3 months without health insurance, you know, what happens is, sign up again, the health insurance companies can charge you a surcharge of up to 30%. So this also applies to corporate Democrats. You know, corporate Democrats who it had no teeth, there was no enforcement mechanism with the government. Here, this is a real individual mandate. We're to corporatocracy, and the corporations make out like bandits if you happen to not have health insurance for you know, a few months. I mean, isn't that crazy? So they're going to price gouge the people who probably need to save the money the most because they just went without health care for a long time. They just went without health because why all Paul Ryan cares about, those are the provisions he cares about. He cares about making more money for big pharma or money to get rid of him because we're principled. We actually care about the issues of companies. I mean, this is how sick the system is. Now Ryan does their bidding. Chevron. Wow, what a surprise. Virtually the entire Republican Party denies the reopening. We're going to get rid of him because we're principled and we actually care about the issues and we care about having politicians who aren't sellouts. And move towards green technology, move towards renewable energy, move towards a new deal. Don't you dare do that. Don't you dare do that.
To the profits of my donors.
I mean, the so-called populist right. They're charlatans.
It is the opposite. There is no climate change happening. Are you buying what I am saying?
No, we're not buying what you're saying. You're a joke, Paul Ryan. You're a joke, and your whole existence is to be a fraud. The corporate Democrats are a fraud. The Democrats are a fraud. And this is, I mean, you want to talk, this is proof of it. You're going to take, you're going to be on a break,
which, by the way, in favor of populist policies.
So here, I mean, the number of days Congress works is like
comical.
Why actually?
Why actually?
Give me the money.
Why actually?